Moose makes me think of caribou, and caribou of moose. With, even from their point of view, legitimate excuse. Why, then, when I behold an elk, can I but think of Lawrence Welk?